right now. Scraping, dipping on three. So pop your collar, give a holler, throw your dubs in the air. We tear the roof off the mother lady, let down your hair. Play into that thing to make you feel alright. Smoke that tree, crack that bro, we getting freaky tonight.
Now when people are done bumping their head to this, you wonder why you wanted anything instead of this. We've been making your bounce for many years already. Rock steady and cut, many niggas took a Betty. But I just wanna blaze it up, whether it's the mic or a spliff. Yes, my gift is to amaze you all. Thought I couldn't come for 10, my friend, but guess what? I slay niggas and still saving my best nut. But you better cover your rhymes, cause you never know when I spit it out and start some flowing. I drop rhymes that grow like trees you're smoking. Eardrums feel like lungs, your brain's choking. Just let it soak in, seeping, creeping. I'm keeping all you motherfuckers in the deep end. You want a trip, then I got lucky. I'll stop you when it send you off, cause you ain't lucky.
I'm coming through from Billy Cypress Hill. Oh, baby, got that crop for your truck. Going gangsta crazy. We some real life hustlers playing games in the street. We got that low ride, scraping, dipping on three. So pop your collar, give a holler, throw the dubs in the air. We tear the roof off the mother lady, let down your hair. Play into that thing to make you feel alright. Smoke that drink, crack that brew, we getting freaky tonight.
Cause we Cypress Hill, come on.
Scraping, dipping on three.
And even if it's nothing to you, it means something to me, let me explain something to you. I call it neighborhood music, and homeboy, I breathe it, I see it and speak it. Dream it, then keep it and share it with you. Unbearable blues, some terrible twos, to drugs and tattoos, confused and can't choose. Our life is a you, never liking the rules. Back in school, more than likely to lose. Your fools would like me to lose, cause I'm killing your dudes. Neighborhood themes, living out my childhood dreams. It's not what it seems, behind the scenes when everyone leaves. I'm a good man with good intentions, though I leave bad impressions. Sit back and listen, and don't ask too many questions. Keep fucking up, and I never learn my lessons. Letting out my aggressions at rap sessions is a blessing, I'm guessing.